I remember Aadesh ji as very young, very full of life, very sweet, very kind, very good-hearted. He always came across as that. What he has created, his music, beautiful music, that's going to live on and on.